reason that parents would sing "London Bridge is Falling Down" to their kids right before they're going to bed and they're trying to have sweet dreams, but you're telling them about a bridge falling down? You want to tell me? You want to explain yourself to me?